What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragonus. We're playing Farming Simulator 19, Tutorial 3. Let's go check it out and see what it has to tell us. Fertilizing looks like. The most basic way to improve a crop yield is to apply fertilizer. There are many ways you can fertilize your field using tools like manure spreader, slurry tanks, fertilizer spreaders. Manure and slurry come from your cows and pigs. Manufactured fertilizer, solid or liquid, can be bought in the shop. In this lesson, we'll give you access to every type of tool, get in a tractor, attach the weight and tool you want to use. Let's use that one. Necessary, make sure to unfold the tool, then turn it on and drive across the field. Spread the fertilizer. Having a straight line, I don't know. Not striving straight. I know that for a fact. Very good. You have improved the yield using fertilizer. Next, we'll look at another way to improve yield to catch crops. Oilseed radish is a catch crop, a fast-growing crop you plant before the crop you intend to harvest. Once the radishes have started growing, you need to break and burrow them into the ground with a cultivator. This destroys them, but adds a lot of organic matter and nutrients to the soil. Thank you. they put us like straight cultivating there. Organically. Well done, you've learned how to increase the yield with organic and manufactured synthetic fertilizer. Learned about catch crops. In the next lesson, we'll learn how to take good care of your fields. Alright guys, thanks for joining me for tutorial number 3. Hope to see you tomorrow for tutorial number 4 out of 6. Leave me a like, share, subscribe, let me know what you think, and have a great afternoon. Night, evening, whatever you happen to be watching this.